Yeah, we had lights that were, gosh, nearing 40 years old, and so it was really time. We had some structural problems with the electrical problems, and then just coverage. It was dark in our end zones, dark along the sidelines, and we also run track meets at the school, and so we were hoping to have coverage out to the track area, which it was completely dark before. So we instantly saw, you know, with Musco lighting, I mean, we saw a tremendous improvement. We were really looking for, you know, we heard that Musco had the best quality lights in the business, so that was a vendor that we wanted to look at. And then we were really looking for a transition to LED lights if possible. There are several reasons why we chose Musco lighting. One was just the safety appeal. We felt like it was the highest quality out of all of the research that we conducted. And also important to us was the 25-year warranty. This is a purchase that, again, our previous lights lasted us nearly 40 years, so it's not a purchase that we want to make regularly. So price is always a consideration, but in a project like this, I think it was secondary to student safety. And 3 years before I came, we spent right at $20,000 on repairs, on light repairs. So, I mean, you add that up over 5-10 years, and it just makes a big difference. And most of it was crane and labor. I mean, just trying to get up there. We opted for the show light option, and we were really glad we did. It's just been spectacular. Something to set us apart had a lot to do with you know, pride, and then to be honest, they just look fantastic. I mean, they look tremendous. It was a great feature, and so we thought it would be an appeal, a nice way to celebrate for our kids. We also, halftime shows is huge for us. I mean, we're a fine arts community that takes great pride in our band and our fine arts, our dance team, and so really, the light show it's a tremendous effect for the band and for those, you know, in between, you know, opportunities for kids as well. Well, I'll tell you that as soon as they saw the new lights and saw the coverage, I mean, because it's bright again around the edges all the way into the track, I mean, corners of the end zone. Some of the reactions were, our end zone now looks brighter than midfield before. And then when the show lights came on, it just heard a lot of oohs and ahs, and it was pretty dramatic and appealing. So a lot of buzz around our community for several weeks after that, the first game with the new lights. The pre-existing photos, we had light shooting every direction, and now it's just focused on the field. And so so they're pleased because we are situated in a neighborhood, and so you don't see the Friday night glow like you did before. It's more directed. Major difference, a lot of positive feedback. Just as part of our required bidding process, we talked to some other bidders as well. And again, we were drawn to Musco, the professionalism, the quality, especially when we did our background checks or our research. It was always glowing reviews. Really, Musco is the gold standard.